apertures, check pass of table, loose screw, prepare part 1, set up part 1. Prepare part 2, loose screw, set up part 2. Prepare part 3, set up part 3. Prepare part 4, set up part 4. Prepare part 5, loose screw, set up part 5. Put PVC patch on grout. Prepare part 6. Insert the part 6 into PVC belt. Loose long screws at its side. Fix the roller. Loose screws at its side. Prepare part 7. Set up part 7. Prepare part A, with screws at its side. Prepare part 9. With screws at its side. Set up part 9. Prepare part 10. With screw. Set up part 10. Take up the tape. Insert it into a speed reducer. Tighten up 5 screws. Prepare part 11. Set up part 11. Prepare part 12, set up part 12. Prepare part 13, makes a plaster tin. Prepare part for tin. Set up part for tin. Adjust tension of the belt on both sides at the same time. Prepare part 15. Loose screw. Set up part 15. Start to install trim. Get trim through the hole. Take out the special trim. Find the screw. Move the screw a little towards the table. Put the trim on the grill. Move trim towards table. Install the small piece of trim back. Tighten up trim and screws. Check if trim is tight enough. Prepare part 16. Loose screws out. Set up part 16. Do horizontal calibration. Tighten up all screws. Connect machine with an air compressor. Adjust pressure to be 3 or 4 kg. Remove the spanner. The cables are for 380 voltage three-phase power. Install neutral wire. Look up three left wires. Install the earth wire. Now everything is set up.